are in Sego Canyon, just north of Thompsonville, Thompson, Utah, and there's some petroglyphs in the rock art right in front of us. I don't know if this camera will show, but we'll take some pictures and see if we can't get them on here. It's September 8th. It's about 8:30 in the morning. The sun is starting to blaze. It's gonna get up into the 90s today, but right now it's in the 60s. So there is a ghost town out here, and we might be seeing remnants of it right here. Looks like a homestead, doesn't it, Nick? So that's a bigger building over there, and we're gonna head there next. There's another building here. Thank you. So I think Nikki's about to put on a jacket because here in the canyon, it dropped to 54 degrees. There's a wall here, not sure what it's for. But I'm gonna go check that out right over there. It's definitely a shelter of some sort. This looks more like flood. Thank you. So we are at the site of the crystal geyser that has no particular pattern of eruption, but it's a freshwater geyser that erupts periodically. It's like walking on a foreign planet, isn't it?